Plus, are you getting more from your food? We're going to find out how you can get fresh food delivered to your door.
The First Lady's teaming up to get more fresh food out to people.
And one of the ways she's doing this is to support organizations that put fresh, not processed foods out there. And we're talking about the fresh diet. It's the stuff that's right in front of me and making me hungry right now.
It smells so good.
Yes. Yosef Schwartz is a chef for the fresh diet. He joins me now. And he's brought along Carrie Stoder. She says this meal plan really works because, and I'll start with you, Carrie. You say that, can I talk about what you do for a living? She's an attorney. Love her or hate him, she does good work.
But she's very busy. Key word here, yes.
So you were eating out a lot and you were unhappy with how your body was looking.
I had to go out and buy a bigger size jean, and I was very unhappy with that.
Oh, heaven forbid.
So I decided that that was it. I was going to do something about it, and I looked online to see what choices I had, but I also have a lot of allergies, and I'm picky, I'm Cajun, I like good food, I didn't want to eat cardboard. I could not stay on a diet like that, and so I happened to come across the fresh diet. And I have been happy ever since. It's delicious food, fresh to my door every single day, and I can stick with it because they have a little sweet, you know, some good healthy food. It's wonderful.
Wow. So you've been, you said 2 months that you've been on?
Yes, about 2 months.
What have you noticed? Any changes in your
I've lost a lot of weight. I can fit in my old jeans again.
Congratulations.
Yes, it's so wonderful. Thank you. And
what about, just the feeling of vitality, your skin, and you know, just eating healthy food, have you noticed a difference there?
Oh, definitely. It's wonderful to have that energy back that I remembered feeling when I was a few pounds lighter, and I'm starting to feel that again, and it's just wonderful.
I want to bring Yosef in now. You've brought some great things here. Let's get down to it. And it all looks really healthy and appealing.
Yeah, one of the things that Carrie was saying is that we really cater to the individual. And besides just adding stuff that you never want to see on your diet, we have four choices per meal per day. So that's four different breakfast, lunches, and dinners that you can choose from. Here's just a sampling of what we are offering today. For dinner, we have roasted pork loin with a California vegetable saute vegetable blend and sauteed button mushrooms. We have a Szechuan chicken stir fry with Chinese black rice and our oregano broccoli mash. And then we have a tilapia with roasted cherry tomatoes and asparagus. And for breakfast, we have always fresh fruit salad. We always have an egg breakfast, and we have a fresh muffin. And these come with different flavored yogurts like passion fruit, mango, raspberry. For lunches, we have here a tofu salad. And we have also a crab sandwich. And we have also a tri-bell pepper pizza on whole wheat bread.
It doesn't really sound like a diet. No. It sounds like you can still have things you might like.
It's really about fresh food delivered and catered to you for your personal needs. It's really like having a private chef in your home cooking for you every day.
So, Yosef, where is your kitchen, and how are you able to get these meals out so fresh to everybody?
Well, we have kitchens all over. We have in New York. We have in Philadelphia. We have in the Baltimore, D.C. area. We have Boston, Florida, Los Angeles, Chicago, and we're actually starting one in Houston next week.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Why do you think you're seeing this shift in people wanting to, well, people have always wanted to eat better, to look better, but they haven't made the commitment. But it seems now in the last couple years that people are really thinking about what they're putting in their bodies.
Well, they always are thinking that it's about more what you said, the commitment. We take that whole commitment and the hard work out of it. You don't have to go shopping. You don't have to look at other food in your house and say, oh, I should really eat that. You don't have to go shopping at all. We're giving you all the food you need every day for the whole week, month, year, however long you wish to be on it.
And you don't have to eat out of a frozen box either.
And you don't have to eat out of a frozen box.
Count calories
or
any of that stuff. You know, the one thing about this that I would think, oh, that looks really good, but it looks expensive. Is this expensive to do this?
It's not. It's really $30 a day based on a 31-day program, which a lot of people, if you're a lawyer, for instance, and you're working in a city and you're just getting a lunch downstairs from the cafeteria, is going to run you over $10,
$12
for a sandwich and a drink, you know. So this is three meals plus two snacks. We have snacks, a savory snack and a dessert snack every day, and also four choices on those two. So it's really about convenience, and we have people that have been on it for over 2.5 years saving money.
That's great. Yosef Schwartz from The Fresh Diet in here with all the great food. And Carrie Stoder, good luck to you.
Yeah, it sounds
Thank
like
you.
You're off to a great start.
Thanks.
All right, coming up on the show, find out how Sharon Osbourne is going green in a very unorthodox way.